as an older boy, working at the church, learning all my holy moves, doing some research, which led me to a cash box labeled Children's Fund. I'd leave the change and tuck the bills inside my cummerbund. I've got a part-time job at my father's carpet store, laying tackless stripping and housewives by the score. I loaded up their furniture and took it to Spokane and auctioned off every last Naugahyde divan. I'm very well acquainted with the seven deadly sins. I keep a busy schedule trying to fit them in. I'm proud to be a glutton and I don't have time for sloth. I'm greedy and I'm angry and I don't care who I cross. I'm Mr. Bad Example, intruder in the dirt. I like to have a good time and I don't care who gets hurt. I'm Mr. Bad Example, take a look at me. I'll live to be 100 and go down in infamy. Of course I went to law school and took a law degree and counseled all my clients to plead insanity. Then worked in hair replacement, swindling the ball, where very few are chosen and fewer still are called. Then on the Monte Carlo to play Chemin de Fer, I threw away the fortune I made transplanting hair. I put my last few francs down on a prostitute who took me up to her room to perform the flag salute. Whereupon I stole her passport and her wig and headed for the airport and a midnight flight it did. And 14 hours later I was down in Adelaide looking through the wand at sipping Foster's in the shade. I opened up an agency somewhere down the line to hire aboriginals to work the opal mines. But I attached their wages and took a whopping cut and whisked away their workman's comp and pauperized the law. And Mr. Bad Example, intruder in the dirt, I like to have a good time and I don't care who gets hurt. And Mr. Bad Example, take a look at me. I'll live to be 100 and go down in infamy. I bought a first class ticket on the Malaysian Air and landed in Sri Lanka, none the worse for wear. I'm thinking of